were slaves in Egypt, but God brought us along. We're marching through the desert land, 600,000 strong. We go to take possession of the place where we belong. The land of Canaan waits for us to dispossess the Hittites, the Girgashites, the Amorites, the Canaanites, the Perizzites, the Hivites, the Jebusites, the Mennonites. Oops, not the Mennonites. The Perizzites, the Hivites, the Jebusites, and all their might will fall before the King of Kings, for he is with us. Though our foes are mighty and number many more, our God has said that we'll be like the sand upon the shore, and all the land we dread, he said, is ours forevermore. The whole wide world the Perizzites, the Hivites, the Jebusites, the Mennonites. Oops, not the Mennonites.
Oh, yeah.
These other nations must be taken. The Hittites, the Girgashites, the Amorites, the Canaanites, the Perizzites, the Hivites, the Jebusites, and all their might will fall before.